The HRVCB is set to distribute partial compensation to the first 4,000 victims of human rights violations during martial law. The decision to release initial monetary reparations to human rights victims is welcome news to us all. Last January 19, 2017, the board presented to the president their decision to release initial payments of 4,000 eligible claimants. To date, the board has already arbitrated a total of 30,027 claims.